Man in McKees Rocks just got hit with more criminal charges as he sits in federal custody. A federal grand jury already indicted Ryan Peters on charges of attempted coercion and enticement of a minor to engage in illegal sexual activity. But now detectives say they found countless files of child pornography on devices owned by Peters. Peters will now face more felony counts, including sexual abuse of children and possession of child pornography.